Hi guys, welcome back to the 11th day of 21 days action challenge. Are you one of those who's really serious about making a difference and contributing into this world? If this is your mission and this is your purpose, then you are the lucky one because you already know what is your life purpose. So guys, there's a very simple way of identifying your highest value that you stand for, and your life purpose is basically in alignment with your highest value. You need to identify what is it that you stand for, come what may. Is it love? Is it wealth? Is it abundance? Is it integrity? Is it family? What is that thing, that one thing that is very, very important for you? This is your highest priority in life. So basically guys, our highest values are also called our baselines, and when we identify what are our highest values and our highest purpose in life or the calling, we become unstoppable. So if you have already identified, then what is stopping you from taking action? Guys, do not wait for the right moment, right opportunity, right season, right climate or right people. You need to make the situation right, and you need to find people who need help. So guys, reach out to people. There are so many people in this world who need help, and you are the one who can make the difference in someone's life. So do not waste time waiting for the right moment, right opportunity or the epiphany to happen that will push you to take action. Take action right now and make the difference. If you find this message relevant for you, if you find this message important for people, then please spread this awareness, spread this message and forward this message across to people who matter to you. And thank you for watching this video till the end. Hit the like button if you resonate with me and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I'll be back tomorrow with another important message and interesting idea. Till then, stay tuned. Take care and bye-bye.